Oftentimes, engineers have to pick the right materials for their designs. Some materials include ceramics, glass, metals, and polymers. So what is a polymer? Poly means many, and mers are molecules. So many of the same type of molecule connect in a chain called a polymer. How small are polymers? Polymers are smaller than ants. They're even smaller than the width of a human hair. They're tinier than cells. And now we're at DNA, a biopolymer, or a polymer found in living things. Plastic bags, hair products, styrofoam cups, and credit cards. These all have polymers inside of them. What properties of polymers are valuable? Many polymer-based products can be folded and then unfolded back into their original shape without any damage. What are some other properties? Many polymers are strong, they're light, and they're flexible. For example, parachutes are made out of nylon, a strong, light polymer that allows the parachuter to land to safety.